Hey, welcome to Perry View. My name is Perry. This is my wife, Sindhu. So today, we're reacting to the Kamal Haasan birthday mashup. Now, I've been watching Kamal Haasan movies pretty much my entire life. I was born in the late 80s, from the 90s, 2000s, 2010s. He's been pretty much one of the most like iconic faces of Tamil, Bollywood, Kollywood, Indian cinema. Like, if you see him, you know who he is and what he's doing.
You've been watching like the old school movies with your dad. Never watched his old school
movies. I've seen him in the disco era doing his dancing and stuff, and you know, doing all those movies back in the day and stuff. He's like the one of the, like, him and Rajinikanth, like, they're like the, you know, classic iconic you know, after Sivaji, all that stuff. They're like the next generation of actors that, you know, are dominate the industry, right? So, and they've like Kamal Haasan, he's pretty much his entire life, from the get-go, like when he was a baby. I remember when he was doing that movie when he was a little boy. I forgot which movie it was.
Is that song, Ammavuni?
That's the one. That was him.
I know that song, but I've never watched the movie.
Yeah.
I thought it was so cute because he's a little boy,
He was a little boy. He's been in the industry since he was a little boy. Mm-hmm. And now he's in the 60s, pushing 70 probably. He
still looks the same.
He looks roughly the same. He's got a bit, you know, older, gray hair.
Yeah, but like he's aged amazing.
Yes, like he looks great. Like, he's doing a new movie. I saw the trailer recently where he's like, remember I forgot the name of the movie, but it's a new movie that's coming out, and he looks great. He's still a terrific actor. He's a method actor. He does all these different, you know, characters. He just gets into that character, and he just does it. So he's like one of those kind of actors that, you know, that if you watch his movies, you can expect a great performance out of him and stuff like that. So I'm looking forward to seeing his future movies and stuff. The new movie that's coming out, I forgot the name. We saw it recently, the trailer, like maybe a week ago, maybe like a month ago, sorry.
I don't even remember.
Yeah, we see a lot of trailers. Anyway, so this is his birthday mashup. I'm not sure how old he is. I'm guessing the video is so show, but it's a nice tribute for him, and I'm guessing for not only him, but his entire career from where he started out to where he is now.
Oh, yeah? I've never seen, like, I've always seen, like, Vijay and Ajit. A lot of people do, like, those. But it's quite interesting to see, like, Kamal Haasan. I really want to see Rajinikanth.
He has a birthday mashup.
Does he do? Does he? Oh, we should probably totally see that do next. It. Yeah, let's do that.
So yeah, let's check out this video, shall we? Here we go. At the age of 4.
That's the.
I'm in the cinema industry, and I'm with Kamal Haasan, already a big star. I guess a superstar.
That movie was good. Avishan movie.
When he did that movie, I think it was like 2001, he did this movie called Alamandan. I was so scared.
You're a Muslim, as well, Nija.
You're a Hindu Muslim, you're a Muslim. You're a Muslim.
My dad watched it. I was there. I was kind of just passing by as he was watching that movie.
Good morning, mama.
Oh, good morning.
I love this movie. That's one of my favorite movies.
He's the first actor who did it.
Congratulations.
Full and comedy film.
Na address katta kutukulla maayidum.
Pada vandu devar mara edutharna adhu
sarigala
nadupa. Apra virumandi edutharna or panjathandra nadupa.
Panjathandra.
Ah, solra. Yaar garbo?
Na garbo but summa irka. Sundariyoda appa peru Malaganan
thana. Sama pooja
wait 10 minutes for 5 minutes. Wait 10 minutes for 5 minutes. English palum ayya nayya.
Ini sum payamana. Xenophobia, aerophobia, zoophobia, audiophobia, orientophobia, hemophobia.
கமல் ஹாசன் மாதிரி ஒரு கோபக்காரர் நான் பார்த்ததே கிடையாது.
அவருடைய
கோபம் நீங்கள் 10% தான் பார்த்துருக்கீங்க, நான் 100% பார்த்துருக்கேன்.
அடிச்சி சேர்த்து
கண்ணில் இப்படி கை வச்சு பண்ணதுன்னா சாருடைய விஷயம்
தான். His performance in the movie still gives me the creeps.
கவிதை
என்ன பிடிக்கலன்னு சொல்லி தந்துருக்கோம்.
Great song.
He sang this song, right?
Will you?
What a lip locks.
Yeah.
Lip kissing.
He broke the boundaries back then.
Oh yeah.
Because back then you always do the turnaround and,
yeah, and the flowers.
Off-screen kiss.
பிறந்த நடிகர்களிலிருந்து விரவிட்டு எண்ணக்கூடிய வரிசையில் இருக்கின்ற கமலஹாசன் ஐயா அவர்களே.
Don't try to imitate or don't try to be Kamal Haasan because
61 years.
இந்த கலக்காக தன்னுடைய உயிரையே கொடுக்கிறதுக்கு தயாரா இருக்கிற புள்ள கமல்.
டெக்னிக்கலான விஷயத்தையும் மேக்கப்பையும் பர்ஃபெக்டாக பிளெண்ட் பண்ணி
விஸ்வரூபத்தில் அந்த டான்ஸ் வேறு யாரும் ஆட முடியாது. நோபடி கேன் டான்ஸ் லைக் தட்.
பத்மஸ்ரீ, நம்மளக பத்மஸ்ரீ ஆகியோண்ட பட்டாலும் அங்கே பார்க்கணும். இதுதான் பத்மபூஷணம். நம்மள வெறும் பிஏக்கார குள்ளி அம்மையா.
ஐ சீ த ஃபிலிம் ஓன்லி 20 மினிட்ஸ். வாவ் வாவ். ஒன் டே வி ஷுட் வொர்க் டுகெதர்.
நான் தொட்டது அவர் தொட்டார், அவர் தொட்டது நான் தொடது.
கமல் ஹாசன் வெல்க.
We couldn't do what Kamal Haasan
did. I did a dance for that.
அவராலே முடியல. Then how can you do it?
That movie made me cry.
He said no more words. It's getting ridiculous.
Yeah.
Nice number of Oscars to make. Wow.
Full action பண்ணிட்டு கோமா என்ன ஆச்சுன்னு சொன்னா வெளில வந்து தோல் பட்டை வந்து கீழே இறங்கிடுச்சு. கமல் இல்லை கொஞ்சம் எதுங்கன்னு சொல்லி ஒரு டவல் கொண்டாங்கன்னு சொன்னாங்க. ரெண்டு பேரும் ஒரு ஐரன் ராடு கொடுறாங்கன்னு சொன்னாங்க. தங்கி டவல் அந்த வாயில வந்து கடிச்சிக்கிட்டு ரெண்டு ஐரன் தான் அவங்க பிடிச்சிக்க சொன்னாங்க. அந்த தோலை தூக்குனாங்க. 10 நிமிஷம். I am ready for the shot. Action sir.
எவ்வளோ லென்த்தாக இருந்தால் கூட இல்லை, அப்படியே பார்த்துட்டு இருக்கலாம். பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் எங்கேயும் பிசுறு கட்டாமல் ரொம்ப பிரமாதமாக இருக்கும்.
ஆக்ஷன் சார்.
And I realized all I have to do is just be there and look at him. That's all.
Kamal vandha enna kooptu neenga thaniya nadichaga ungalku or andastu kedaikum illa nu sonnal neenga valaga mudiyadhu nu sonnanga avar engiyo irukkar
சினிமாவில் பல ஆசனங்கள் இருக்கு. தட் இஸ் வசன ஆசனா, எடிட்டிங் ஆசனா, கேமரா ஆசனா, லிரிக் ஆசனா, கதை ஆசனா, திரைக்கதை ஆசனா, இத்தனை ஆசனாவும் போடக்கூடிய கமல ஹாசனா அவர் ஒரு பெரிய ராஜயோகி.
சகல கலா வல்லவன் யாருன்னு கேட்டா எந்த குழந்தையும் சொல்லும் அது கமல் சார் தான்.
என்சைக்ளோபீடியா ஆஃப் இந்தியன் சினிமா இண்டஸ்ட்ரி.
கமல் சார் இஸ் 1% இன் தி என்டையர் இந்தியன் பிலிம் இண்டஸ்ட்ரி. He eats cinema, dresses cinema, and breathes cinema.
Na star aga varala nalla cinema edukanaengiradhukka vandiruken.
I am a huge fan of Kamal Haasan the director. Nee perum
kalaiya nirandara ilaiya. As an actor thandi and Kamal sir vandu director ah vandu evlo vetrunu solla mudiyadhu.
Most extraordinarily talented filmmaker in the country. Nee perum kalaiya nirandara ilaiya rasanai migutha ragasiya kavinga oruir kondu ulagathil indru aayiram piravi kondai un vaazhvil aayiram piraigal kandai sodanai unnai sondanai
He's had a lot of interesting themes in these movies.
Orange Bomba.
Yeah, he's like, he doesn't want to be one note, just be like a generic hero. A lot of his movies have a different theme or something he wants to just analyze
and discuss.
Kamal sir. அந்த கதை திரைக்கதை வசனத்தை வந்து ஒரு வாரத்தில் முடிச்சார். எல்லாத்தையும் மிக தெளிவா ஒரு 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 சேலஞ்சா எடுத்துக்கிட்டு அதை பண்ணார்.
பயணியர், அதாவது முன்னோடி.
A lot of prosthetics. He lets it, like, you know, disappear into his roles.
He becomes the...
Yeah. And every single character is, like, different, you know? Like, he's got those quirks that makes each one individually different.
எல்லா நேரமும் சக்சஸ் இருக்க முடியாது. படம் எப்படிப்பட்ட படம், என்னையும் தாண்டி நான் செத்ததுக்கு பிறகும் அந்த படம் உயிரோட இருக்கும்னா அதான் சக்சஸ்.
கமல் சார் இஸ் நத்திங் பட் சினிமா. ஃபார் மீ சினிமா இஸ் நத்திங் பட் கமல் சார். Well, that's it for today. Any other questions?
Yes, one question.
மருதநாயகம் உங்களோட கனவு படம். இன்னமும் மருதநாயகம் நாங்க ஏன் திரையில பார்க்க முடியும்?
கலையும்
உங்களை சந்திக்கும்
விடைபெறுவது
உங்கள்
Wow.
That was really well done. That's interesting picture to use for the last image of the video, though.
Yeah.
But you know, like I always say that he has left such a shadow in this, you know, Indian cinema industry that when, God forbid, but one day when he does pass away, he will leave a massive, you know, hole in that industry because he's such.
Movies will live after he dies.
Yeah. It's like him,
definitely.
The singer that passed away because of COVID.
S.P. Balasubramanian.
Yeah, we were so shook by that. But, like, he has that kind of impact where he just, you know, his...
on living legend.
Yeah, like, his work will stand the test of time. Like, him...
Yeah.
Like, even, like, I was just saying, like, just him as a person, he is so iconic that you can imitate his mannerisms. Like,
yeah.
Right? Like, only few people are that iconic that you can, like, if someone was to, like, imitate them, you know exactly who they're doing.
Yeah,
right?
That's true.
Because he's got that iconic character, like, you know.
And his voice is so unique.
Yes.
It's very unique.
So, yeah.
Distinct.
Very distinct, you know? So, it was, this video was really well done. I'll put the kudos for the person who made this video. I will thank him. I have to find out who made it because it's really well done. Pranav Sri Prasad, thank you so much for making this video. It was really
well done.
It was a nice tribute to the actor. We will leave the link for the video in the description so you can check out his channel and see all this great work as well. What more can we say about this actor? He is, you know, one of the best.
Amazing movies. I heard they're gonna make Indian 2.
I've been hearing about that for 2 years now.
I don't know if it. I don't know. I hope it's as good. I don't know if it's gonna be as good as the first one. Because the first one, amazing songs,
amazing movie,
acting,
yeah.
Amazing movie.
Sometimes a movie that is long delayed after a while doesn't achieve that kind of a thing, but.
True.
You know, we'll hope, you know, because that movie is such a great movie. It's one of his best, you know, like, staples, so.
It's true.
We'll see. Anyways, you know, we'll cut it short here. If you guys like this video, please leave a like and subscribe to our channel. We'll be posting more videos and give us some recommendations as well. So, we'll see you guys later. Bye.